Hi dear student, myself Saili. I am from Pratibha International School. Today we are going to learn how to draw fish tank. For that we need pencil, eraser, sharpener, black sketch pen, scale, drawing paper or you can use your drawing book, crayon for coloring. Let's start by drawing. First I am going to draw border. Like this. Now first I am going to draw one rectangle. Like this. Now I am going to draw fish. You can add your ideas and creativity also. You can try different shapes of fish. Now I'm going to draw some colorful stones. Bubbles, here your drawing is ready. Now I am going to draw outline using black sketch pen. Now our drawing is ready for coloring. So let's start by coloring. For that portion, I'm going to use ochre and brown shading. Like this. First ochre, then light brown, and then dark brown. Ochre, light brown, and dark brown. Now I'm going to color fish. For that I'm going to choose two colors, orange and chrome yellow. For this, for stones, I'm using multicolor. For grass, I'm using two dark green, sap green and light green. For bubble, I'm going to use dark blue. For water, I'm going to use sky blue. Lightly. Here, our drawing is ready. You can add your own idea and creativity. Thank you.